I'm glad to be back in this game now.
Wait, what? Wow.
People are jumping in this because of the new event. Apparently, Final Fantasy XV has invaded the game. So, your hats for that. I don't know anything about 15. That's the only problem. So, everything probably that's gonna. This event is probably just gonna go way over my head, and I'm gonna be like, I don't know what's going on. Give me the free stuff. Apparently we gotta go to Uga. Oh yeah. Yeah, there it is. Also the event of, oh my goodness. Wow. That was the Ozma mount. Oh, I wish I could have it. Ah, there it is. Man in black, there it is. Thankfully, it's level 50, which means we don't have to worry about anything. See, my network is still turning up. Wonderful. As I said before, I don't know anything about 14. I mean, Final Fantasy 15. Any problem? So, if they start talking about plotline or story in 15, I'm not gonna have a clue what they're talking about. All of it's just gonna go right over my head, and I'm gonna be like, what? Like, no offense, Noctis. I'm just here for the free stuff. Honestly, just give me the stuff and I'll be on my way. Oh my god. Ow. More and more people are getting the Ozma mount. I need to get it. The only way to get it is to do, you have to do, whatchamacallit. You have to do, the newest part of, Eureka. And you have to do what? You have to go deep into that place. Huh? Oh. Car. Do you need help, buddy? And now it's officially canon. Ron Stoppable has met Doc. Honestly, Ron should be able to fix the car himself. We're going canon. Have to be evil Ron to even get the motivation to do it. Arm higher. if I ask you first, but... Second instance. Kidding? Apparently this... Is that Fenrir? Oh, wow. That looks amazing. Bug the neighbor. Oh, wow. Okay, the fate is high. So the final, I guess the final part of the quest has been bugged. It's bugged. So is the event dead? Will they fix it? We just need to know if the fate still spawns. If not, I'm gonna go do something else. So the entire event has stopped until they fix it. Oh man, that sucks. Noxus is logged out. Yep. Oh well. After launch. Well, the Raubon experience. experience. I only had to deal with that for 1 hour. And then I was able to get through that an hour after it began, so. There's nothing I can do now. I guess I don't know what to do. The only thing I can think of to do is just find a safe place, log out, and wait later on. This sucks. The event is broken until they can fix an issue. Well then, I guess I'll go to bed for a bit. Because knowing them, it's going to take a few hours. Or a day or two. What a way to start a new event. apparently not even 4 hours, and it's like, oh yeah, we've killed it. What is that? Then I'm just gonna stop. Alrighty, I'm back. Apparently the quest line is fixed. So as you can see, the cars are everywhere now. Everyone's got their cars. I want my car. Like I said before, I don't know anything about 15, so it's like, I don't know what this is going to be about. Hopefully it's something along the lines that it makes some sense to me. What are you? God, we're level 50. What is this thing? And explode. That's all she wrote. Well, that was simple enough. Event. Oh my goodness, you need 200k? Well, it's better than 2 mil. I can gather up 2k at 3k. Thank you. Sure. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Come on, guys. Can't you guys drive? I think we'll do the hatchling after this or something. I don't know yet. Boy.
Thank you.
God, I even... Oh, I got 31,000. Wait, is this another thing? Just look for the group of people, that's all you gotta do. That. Oh! Are we synced? Oh no, we're synced. I have to agree. I have to legitimately play at level 50. You know, that level I haven't been on in forever, is it though? I can't even use Tornado! Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Oh, are these the monsters you deal with in Final Fantasy XV? Because, wow. This thing is just horrifying. Trust me, I've seen my fair monsters in game. My health tech. What pillar? Well, if that's the case, stand in the pillar. About pillar mechanics. Sorry. Sorry. Just say it. Oh, thank goodness. Glad. Yeah. camp. We don't do camps here. You just walk away from the keyboard for 20 minutes and get food. That's how we do it here. There's the problem. I can't take a fourth option, which is to get back home where I came from. That's not an option for me. Wow. That's a scene I did not expect. I thought I crashed the game for a moment.
Thank you.
Seriously? Oh boy. Oh, it's at 45. Okay, I think I should be fine with fishing, right? Right? You know, after all, killed a lot of it on back. I'm not just going for the trophy. Need to get that fight now. I know you have to go on the you have to get it at the Mog Station. It's like $30. So there's a couple things I actually want to buy from the station. So it's this thing. The water. We're up here. He said, all you gotta do is follow the people. I want a copy of that picture. Please? Wow, it is so laggy because of the event. But it's all good. Worth it. The lag is worth it. How there's eggs in the background because of the Easter event. Twitch Prime! Hang on.